Hey, how's it going, guys? Stefan is here. I'm very excited to show you this massive TV which I bought a few days ago. We had a TV, it was from Philips, but a couple days ago the screen burned for some reason, so it stopped working, so we had to buy a new TV. So we bought this TV from Hisense. As you can see, it's an A7 series, it's a 50-inch UHD 4K video, 4K video, 4K TV, and in today's video we'll set up, we'll see what comes in the box, and we'll check some of the features. Also, as you can see, it's a UHD TV 4K powered by Vida. I think I pronounced it right. This is the OS of the TV. Also comes with a Bluetooth, which is interesting, and all your famous apps: Netflix, YouTube, Rakuten TV, we'll see what comes in the box, and we'll set up the TV. All right, so let's see now what comes in the box. As you can see, this TV is quite popular on the market. So I bought this TV from Currys PC World in UK. So the first thing is going to be the stand. Actually, the stand is from metal. Also, the TV comes with all your needed ports to connect your gaming console or sound bar, which I highly recommend because the sound quality on the TV is not going to be fantastic. So probably you'll need a sound bar, in my opinion. Also, the TV comes with all the manual installation. The TV comes with a 2 years warranty, but I recommend, if you can, to extend that, because you don't know what's going to happen after a couple of years, because the warranty is only for 2 years, and if the screen burns, it's going to be a problem. The TV comes with a remote control with your quick function to your favorite apps such as Netflix, YouTube, Prime Video, and so on. Also, the TV comes with a battery, set of batteries, and all the screws to connect the TV to the stand, which actually I will show you right now. It's pretty simple, very easy to do that. So just put the TV here this way, and then just screw the stand to the TV. Make sure it's right and it's straight, because you don't want to screw the stand a different way. Pretty simple, pretty easy. Also, something interesting about this TV is, like I mentioned, it's very, very cheap. It's £350 in UK, and this is 50-inch TV. It's a 4K. Obviously, it's not going to be fantastic as the Samsung or LG, but for the price, it's fantastic, in my opinion. So the first thing that you're going to do when you open the TV is going to be the welcome message. Make sure you connect to Wi-Fi. And this is some of the apps. Something interesting is that if you're planning to buy this TV, you have to know that this TV doesn't come with Disney Plus. So maybe for you it's going to be a problem. So if you watch Disney Plus, the TV doesn't come with a Disney Plus, but comes with all the famous interesting apps such as Netflix, Prime, Rakuten TV, ITV. So if you're based in UK, your favorite channels is going to be here to watch your favorite shows. Also, you can watch on demand as well your favorite TV shows and movies. Comes with a Bluetooth as well. Hisense, it's an interesting company. This company is founded in September 1994. So that's 26 years ago. And I think this company is doing very well in the States. Also in Europe as well. In China, it's very popular. So this is Chinese manufacturer, which actually, believe it or not, they started with the radios. So, but after that, they moved to TVs. And now let's see the picture quality. The picture quality actually is very good, in my opinion, for the price. Again, it's a 4K panel. Obviously, it's not going to be like I mentioned, like Samsung, like LG. But in my opinion, for the price, this is plenty enough. The colors, in my opinion, are quite vivid. And as you can see, so this is footage from Netflix. The colors are vivid, sharp, in my opinion. And this is interesting, in my opinion, because not many TVs have a great colors. Obviously, it's not going to be like I mentioned the Samsung, because we know Samsung are quite expensive, in my opinion. And we know the Samsung panels, the displays, they're one of the best. But in my opinion, Hisense are doing very, very good in terms of the price, because the price is very, very low. It's affordable. And in my opinion, this is good. Back in the days, 15, 20 years ago, smart TVs was very expensive, so not many people couldn't afford to buy, let's say, 50-inch TV. Now, in these days, it's very, very affordable, so you can buy a smart TV for £250, £300. So again, this is very good. Some of the specification on this TV, I'm gonna leave all the functions, informations, everything in the comments down below. So check it in the descriptions. Also, if you're interested to buy this TV, it's gonna be in the descriptions down below, all the information. So if you want to check all the details and everything, I'm gonna put everything there. But in my opinion, this is great TV. So like I mentioned, £350, comes with all your favorite apps, comes with a Bluetooth, and it's easy to set up, 5 minutes and you're ready to go, and you can watch your favorite shows, favorite TV. In my opinion, it's good. Do I recommend this TV? Well, it's early to say, because this is just unboxing and first impressions. I will use this TV for a couple of weeks, just to see how it's performing, because now it's too early to say. But definitely, I'm gonna do another video just to have idea. I'll give you my long-term, can I say, yes, long-term video, because obviously now it's too early. But first impressions, I'm very, very excited, because this TV is great due to the price. And second, comes with a 2 years warranty, but we extended the warranty. So Currys, PC World, they have pretty good options to do that. So let me know in the comments down below, what TV you have currently right now? What TV do you use right now? Again, £350, 50-inch. Smart TV with all the functions that you need to watch your favorite apps. And yeah, let me know in the comments down below, what do you think? And let me know if you want to see something in the future, because probably I'm gonna do a couple of more videos with this TV. If you're interested, let me know, leave your questions down below, and I'm super happy to answer any questions. So as always, this is Stefan. Thank you very much for watching. So I'll see you in the next video.